CNC milling machines are programmed with computer code. They read and store instructions to control and drive a powered mechanical device, cutting metal and other solid materials and shaping precision products. During the first module, competitors are tested on their ability to machine a range of techniques. These main dimensions include reamed bores, hollowed out bores, inside thread, and outside thread. It also includes form and positional tolerances as per DIN ISO 1101. They are then tested on secondary dimensions. This includes depth of hole and thread, depth of bore, radius and angle. In the next module, they are tested on surface quality. Lastly, conformity with the original technical drawing is assessed.